It was knives out in Downing Street as ministers facing the sack were summoned first thing in the morning. Former Attorney General Geoffrey Cox, Business Secretary Andrea Leadsom and Northern Ireland Secretary Julian Smith were among the first to lose their jobs. But the biggest shock came when Chancellor Sajid Javid announced his resignation after he was ordered to replace all his political advisers, which he refused to do. The move forced Boris Johnson to change his plans as he quickly installed the Chief Secretary to the Treasury, Rishi Sunak, into the top role. But Dominic Raab survived the cull and is staying on as Foreign Secretary, while one-time Brexit Secretary Steve Barclay will replace Mr. Sunak at the Treasury. Meanwhile, former Defence Secretary Penny Mordaunt made a surprise return to government as Boris Johnson ended his cabinet reshuffle with the same number of women in jobs as when he started. But he could find himself facing criticism after appointing them to less prominent roles.